I set up the studio session and I didn't really tell you, right? I just told you to come, we gotta film some shit.
Nah, I mean, but I probably haven't been in the studio probably like in 7 months.
7 months, and we've been talking recently and he's been thinking about starting music again. So I'm kind of here to like make it happen. I really want you to make music again.
Yo, why'd you stop?
Well, I stopped making music for a lot of reasons, you know what I'm saying? Mentally, I wasn't there. I feel like mentally, if I'm not like right all in my head, the way I express it in the music is not gonna be the same, you know? So I had to mentally get right, just spend time with family. And so I've been hanging around you guys, you know what I'm saying? You guys show me with like true friends what it feels like, you know what I'm saying? So like I told you, like, yo, like I'm thinking about making music, and then you're like, come to the studio. But I have a surprise too.
What? Oh, big one.
I have a feature on the song.
You do?
Yeah. But they're like 10 minutes away.
Yo, this is so exciting. So he's pressing play on music. When do you plan on dropping this song?
Well,
you not know?
Should we do it next week?
Let's do it.
Can we?
Yeah, I think we should do next week.
Next week?
Can you?
Fuck yeah.
Can you do it that fast?
Yeah, we'll get it.
Am I going to help me?
We have a lot of work to do. Let's do it.
Yeah, I think let's aim for Friday. What do you think? Friday? Let's do Friday.
All right, next week, Friday. Yo, he's posting on his YouTube.
Tell him.
6ix9ine YouTube, that's crazy.
So let's just get the ball rolling, and I appreciate you for being there.
Thanks, bro.
Yo, Future's here. He's here, he just got here.
Did they let him in?
They let him in, I'm gonna let him in right now.
Let's go, let's get this shit done.